the hope.
Yeah. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever.
Hey.
Hey.
Our way of saying thank you, fans, the CMA Music Festival. This is Martina McBride, and here's more from Nashville.
Brought to you by Super 8 and GSM. It's your Q Morning Crew live from the CMA Music Festival.
7:45, coming up in just about 3 minutes, we'll talk to Jason Michael Carroll on what's going on with him in Nashville. Right now on this Thursday morning, funeral services today for those three Wake Forest Roseville teens killed Sunday in that tragic car accident, cutting short the lives of three great young men. The sole survivor, Brendan Pierce, in serious condition at Wake Med. Our prayers are with all the families, and this now, in memory of Austin, Lane, and Matthew, we won't let go. It's QDR.
I don't need him.
But you're not lost on your
own. I was just gonna talk shit to Marty.
The hell you are!
I will stand by you.
Marty.
What do you say, son?
What's up, dude? When
you know, just kicking it naked here at the studio.
Naked, huh? You can do that when Janie and Mike are gone.
Yep, said just boxers
it.
And a pair of sandals.
He said kicking it naked.
Oh, kicking it naked. Yeah. I missed that part. Oh, Lord.
I bet that's going to be awkward when Janie's come in and do his set.
He's kind of funny like that. I don't know what he'll say.
Yeah, he might like it.
Hurts my heart to see you cry.
I thought you were big time on American Idol, Hollywood.
I was trying to let the long hair flow and represent.
It looked good, man. Hey, the best part, if you ever, I know you've gone back and watched it again. You saw where Jack Black was right behind you and trying to reach out and hug Scotty, and they turned around and didn't even, like, acknowledge him.
After that, when the camera went off, I elbowed Jack in the face and told him, don't you ever try to touch a North Carolina boy.
I love it. There, look, I think you're saying something.
How much time?
Yeah. 1 minute. All you can do, and you can't crawl. I will dry your eyes. I will find your fire. I will hold you tight, and I won't let go.
All right.
No, I'm good. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Whoa, here we go.
All right, stand by.
Is he hyping himself up?
Today's best country stars live from Nashville.
Once the party starts, it don't stop.
Your Q Morning Crew, brought to you by Super 8 and GSN on 94.7 QDR.
7:50, locally brought to you by North Hills Exxon and North Hills Mall, your tire and automotive shop. And sitting with us here right now, Jason Michael Carroll. Good morning, buddy.
Look,
good
who
morning.
It is.
Yeah, how are y'all?
Good, how are you?
Oh, we're great. Mike, your guitar's about to fall over. I'll fix it.
Right, Shiner.
If you want, you can pick it up and start playing it.
I'll pick it up and just hold it right here in my lap. Look like I'm playing it. Hey, what are y'all doing tonight?
I don't know. Apparently, we're hanging out with you.
Hey, dude, my fan club is throwing me a birthday party tonight.
Oh, that's right. Your birthday is.
Yeah.
That's right.
Your birthday's coming up, too.
Right.
So is Logan's. I know. I remember.
All right. Yes.
We're doing the party at Casadel Wheless again this year?
Yes, we are.
Nice.
Maybe you can stop by for a hi. How you doing?
Every year you've done it, I've been out of town. So I think I actually am in town this week.
So we're all Geminis.
Yeah, we are.
That's cool.
It means we're all crazy.
Pretty much.
I got a split personality. I know that.
Yeah, we totally
all right,
do.
So numbers, man. You played it in my kitchen. God, I don't know how long ago it was. And now it's out. I love the tune. We love the references to the numbers.
Man, thanks. You know, to go out and have a song that really impacts, you know, kind of everything we do in our lives. I mean, what time we have to get up in the morning? This morning was way too
it's
early.
It was brutal, wasn't it?
It was. I had y'all's hours this morning.
Wow.
Yeah.
And you'll go all day and all night.
Yeah. So
you
I'm going to try
sleep
and stay
when
up.
He's dead.
Yeah.
But glad to be here, man. This is going to be awesome. I mean, promoting numbers and then the new thing with Cracker Barrel. I mean, we got the single, this CD coming out July 25th in the Cracker Barrel Old Country Stores. So go in, pick up a biscuit in my CD, and give it a listen.
Chicken and dumplings and some JMC.
Oh, man, that sounds good, doesn't it?
Sounds good to me.
Well, now how are things going outside of music? You're busy outside of that, too.
Getting busier. You know, we are working with a new booking agency. They're doing great for us. We are actually looking at new management, some guys that are actually involved in NASCAR and have been for about 15 years. So that's going to be pretty exciting.
I want to thank you again for helping out with QDR's Twist This concert at City Limit Saloon. That was so much fun.
It was a good night. It was really fun. Ralphie May was actually next door at the comedy club.
Yeah, he's hilarious.
And I saw him on the plane like 2 days later from Chicago. And he said that that anytime that we ever do anything like that, to remind you guys, and so he'll send all the autograph stuff we need to help out.
Aww, oh, that's great.
Yep,
that's
great.
Awesome.
Everybody pulls together. Well, Jason, I know we got to let you go. We've held you longer than we're supposed to, but thank you for stopping by, and we look forward to tremendous success out in Cracker Barrel next month. Go get his CD, Jason Michael Carroll.
I love you, Triangle. I'll see you soon.
All right. That's for all the babies might be listening this morning.
They
That's
might
right.
be, yeah.
That's right. As we're live from Nashville, let's check the cars now with Captain Dave.
QDR Triangle Traffic, a service of Johnson Lexus. Learn more at johnsonlexus.com.
Yeah, buckle it up, Sippy Cup. Wrecks all over the road, man.